I have emailed to you 10 short, two-sentence horror stories. Mm-hmm. They're very spooky. They're very scary. And I would, if you don't mind, if it's not too much to ask, would you mind reading these two-sentence horror stories for us?
Well, I guess so. I'm on the show, so I guess that means I've agreed to it anyway.
That's why I even asked.
There was a picture in my phone of me sleeping. I live alone. I can't move, breathe, speak, or hear. It's so dark all the time. If I knew it would be this lonely, I would have been cremated instead.